Well, the main story here is we are going to see in action the top scorer in the league. And it's live. Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Nottingham Forest in our featured match today against Hull City. It's always tough for West Bromwich Albion. Survival equals success for them. So they won't be over-concerned at this lowly league position. But of course, the longer it goes on, the more the relegation anxieties will resurface.
Well, is this a blip or is it something more far-reaching? Because we all thought that we're going to challenge for the title, but to be struggling in this manner and to do it so late on in the season still, so shocking, really.
Good game.
Have a great game.
Thanks. Good game. Thanks. Cheers.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Hey. Bye. Good luck.
Cheers.
Game after. Good luck.
Cheers.
Bye. Thanks.
Bye. Good game.
Good game.
Best of luck. Good game.
Hey, good game.
And this is the way Nottingham Forest are going to go into this match. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
We've got the Hull City team here for you. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
So we start with the kickoff. And I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. Yates. Now, can he take them on? Christensen. Here's McDonald. Now Stewart. This game really is a chance for him to express himself.
A hat-trick in his last match. Clearly the danger man here for the opposition.
Krasicki. That's a great interception. It goes out wide again. He can put them in front. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
Super break, put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they found that final pass, the player in possession, he's in great form. You never thought he was going to miss. Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
So here we are, Nottingham Forest have the lead. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Threads it through. Just the keeper to beat. A penalty. Well, well, well. No hesitation. Yellow card's coming out even this early in the game.
Yeah, not even his own teammates can complain about that one, but the fact it's early does create a problem.
Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
That's a pretty good penalty with the pressure on.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. and he showed it there. Really, really cool strike that.
Restarting at 2-0. Now Stewart. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
Taxidis. Here's Brown.
He's got his shot off now.
Marshall with a comfortable stop. Here's Brown. A terrible place to give the ball away. Shots on here. Simple save, David Marshall. Doing well to keep the ball. Yates. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Taxidis. Yates. Now Brown. Room now out on the wing. Here's Brown. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. That's the penalty that has brought joy to the scorer.
Really accomplished penalty, that, to find the bottom right-hand corner. He takes some confidence.
Well, here comes the corner. Good defensive clearance there. Well, he's cleared the danger. A little bit risky, this manoeuvre of dropping off, because the ball will keep coming at them and they won't be able to get out. Yates. Time to get the ball in. Should really deliver from this position, but the defender in the way. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there, it's out of play. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward, by coming this deep to get on the ball. It's a very good interception. Yates, an incisive pass. Steered through. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Corner swung in. Simple save, David Marshall. He's kept the ball after a good first touch. Opportunity in a wider area. Lost the ball. Taxidis. Yates. The break is definitely on. He's overhit the pass. It's a shame, good idea. Some options now for the pass. Wonderful chance! And he's put it away.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
That does extend their margin now at an important time.
There's a huge golfing class out there, Martin, and that's been shown by the scoreline.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. It's Stewart. Robinson. Now Brown. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Taxidis. Guided through. Trying to get the ball in behind. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Trying to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Free kick awarded against Hull. And Hull City have now got to deal with this. It's going to be a yellow from the referee for their man.
Yeah, without doubt, that was the only decision he could have made.
Two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. With good vision. Good distance to the clearance then. Can really get at the opposition here. Still on the attack and they've got a corner. Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition are having the most problems with.
Well, you can see from the graphic how busy he's been around that 18-yard box. Really has kept the keeper busy and got some reward too.
Put the corner in the middle. He's blocked the shot well. Taxidis. Real opening now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. Not often, Alan, do you see one man have one half like he's had.
Oh, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
So we start with the kickoff, and I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. It goes out wide again. He can put them in front. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
A penalty, well, well, well. Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Yates. Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course. Kane. Now Stewart. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Taxidis.
Yates. One or two players are warming up for the home.
Good vision here. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
He's going to make a change now. It's Stewart.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Christensen. Yates. Taxidis.
Now Brown. Taking on the defenders. And shoots! Got in the way.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Substitution that the home side want to make. Striding forward, purposefully.
Back it goes to David Marshall. McDonald. Brzezinski. Christensen.
And he gives it back to him.
Got the tackle in. Yates. Taxidis. Christensen. Brzezinski. It's Stewart. Brzezinski.
And here's the shot. The defenders managed to get in the way there.
And the ball knocked away long.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Here's Robinson. Here's Brown. And 20 minutes to go. Yates. Taxidis.
Crafting the through pass. Oh, chance. Great save. Off the post.
Yeah, so close with that one. Fine margins in this match.
Here's Brown.
Shot on!
And he knocks in the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way his team are playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Now him. A shot! Goal!
Well, that's put them further in front and nicely taken.
Certainly was, and they seem to be heading for a comfortable lead here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Substitution for Nottingham Forest, coming off the pitch, number 25, Sam Birren coming onto the pitch.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. McDonald.
Number 23, Joe.
Now Stewart.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Throw in to come. Taxidis. Robinson. Yates. About to come, a Hull City substitution. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, how cheeky is that? Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it.
Oh, he's loving it, the manager. He's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
It is now an extraordinary lead, and you could say really game over. Here's McDonald. It's Stewart.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Taxidis. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Robinson. Taxidis. Everyone wanting the ball, which is great for the team that are winning and keeping the ball and running down the clock in doing so. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
The fourth official has indicated there will
be two oohs around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Yates. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
Here's Kane. Final whistle. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, you can see why so many people are talking about him, why he's creating so many headlines. What a performance with the goals that he scored. Came into it in great form, and boy, did he continue it.
Goes out wide again. He can put them in front. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
A penalty, well, well, well. No hesitation. Scores from the spot.
He's reliable from 12 yards.
Some options now for the pass. Wonderful chance, and he's put it away. Free kick awarded against Hull. Hull City have now got to deal with this. It's going to be a yellow from the referee for their man.
Yeah, he's so close with that one. Fine margins in this.
Here's Brown. Shot on! And he knocks in the goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. here. Now the shot. Goal! Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, how cheeky is that?
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.